Lord, it just might happen to be your man.